Recording.
There it goes.
Recording.
One, two, three.
So Canray Fontenot, this Creole fiddler, taught us this dance at Augusta in West Virginia. And actually, PJ, James, and Diana taught it to us. And I came and brought her back to Seattle, and then she's carried the torch all these years. And Henry played his last dance in Seattle up at Fiddle Tunes, and he was in Seattle a couple nights before that, before he died. Mm-hmm. And he sat down and told me the story behind Bon Soir Moreau, the song he wrote.
Wow.
And Moreau was this black guy who owned this house of brothel up in Basile.
House of what?
He would leave at the door and people were waving Bonsoir, good night Moreau, Bonsoir Moreau, thinking he's going off to be with his wife and his kids. And Canary in his pearly white teeth said, nope, he's going off to be with another woman. And just an amazing dance. So you do the song, do the dance to this one song, Bonsoir Moreau. We have four or five different versions. And Buzu did a song called Dans la Maison, which is very similar, so we'll go ahead and do that.
So we'll show it to you.
Okay,
yeah. If you don't already know.
Okay, I want to make sure this is recording.
So the language is dip, step, touch, dip, step, touch, walk, 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 walk,
okay.
Walk, dip, step, touch.
I missed the touch.